What's going on, you guys? Ray here, and welcome back to another video. So, in today's video, we're going to be discussing what I think is going to be coming out in the September updates. We're going to be speculating on whether game modes will be coming to the game, new brawlers, game mode changes, also Android, and global release speculation. So, stay tuned for that. Alright you guys, so we're going to be grouping our discussion today into three different categories just so it's a little bit easier to follow along and we can keep this video a little bit more organized. So the three different categories are things that I believe have a very high chance of coming in the game in September, things that might be coming to the game but don't get your hopes up, and things that are definitely not coming to the game in September, just to clear things up. So if you guys have your head wrapped around in what's going on in Brawl Stars right now, I'm pretty sure you can do your own groupings on what's going to be coming up into the video that we're going to be discussing, but nonetheless, let's jump right into it. So, the things that I think have a very, very high chance of us seeing in the game in September are game modes. Yes, whether it be game mode changes or just a whole new game modes to come. So, I believe the game modes is Brawl Stars' bread and butter. What's going to be keeping the game super interesting for time to come, keeping people playing, keeping the game fun and awesome. So I think it's really, really fun to think about the game modes, things that could be coming in the game modes. If you look at comparing it to maybe like Call of Duty game modes, where you see like Search and Destroy or Domination, things like that, where like you see like maybe a Search and Destroy where you start with like four people on each team or five people on each team, and if you die you are done with the game, but you can still spectate your team and like talk them through things like that, where you go together to complete an objective or something like that, and several other different possibilities. Like if you just take a look at the listings in like Call of Duty, where there's so many different game modes like Capture the Flag or like Domination, like I said before, I think there's so many different possibilities that could be coming for game modes. So I think the game modes is what's going to keep Brawl Stars very interesting and awesome to be playing. For things that are coming in Brawl Stars for the game modes, is we know that if Free For All, if the Showdown game mode keeps its teammates or the teaming going, we're going to be getting a new Free For All game mode where it's just Free For All and no teaming, where the teaming isn't a thing. So we know that that could be coming in the future. Also, we don't have specifics on the game modes right now, but we can assume that they're going to be awesome looking at the other four game modes in the game right now. They are super, super fun, so I'm guessing any of the game modes that they're going to release are going to have a fun objective to it, kind of like Smash and Grab, or just very plain and simple like a free-for-all game mode. It's going to be just very, very fun. So we can look forward to game modes coming up in the future. Alright, so the next thing that we can assume could be coming to the game in September is a new brawler. The reason for this is that one of the very first updates in Brawl Stars was a new brawler release, so it seems like it was pretty easy for them to release a new brawler. Also, we have seen, if you guys didn't check out my video on the Minigunner, we have been seeing some test server gameplay of certain characters. If you look at the video, it's cool to see that we do see a tank. Could be a machine gun tank with aspects of healing. So not just Poco being the only healer in the game, but maybe a different dynamic where a tank would be able to heal. Maybe not so much a damage output, but being able to heal for the team could open up different possibilities for the game. Plus, they could be linking the brawler to a certain game mode where he's good in a certain game mode, like maybe Smash and Grab, being able to keep control over the center mine. So definitely possibility of a new brawler. So now for the things that could be coming to the game in September, but don't get your hopes up. And I know it sucks, but I think Android, we might have to wait a bit longer for Android. I'm just as disappointed as you guys. I know I've been playing it, but I do wish it would come out for Android. I have so many different friends that want to play the Android version. So we just have to be patient on that front. I had my hopes up for the longest time that could be coming in September, but I think I was comparing it a little bit too much to Clash Royale, where they came out within the month their Android version. So I think it's a little bit not right to assume that would have been coming out in a month's time for Brawl Stars, just because they're totally different games. We have to keep in mind that Clash Royale, the matchmaking is much, much simpler than Brawl Stars, so we just have to keep in mind that Brawl Stars is a totally different game, and it's going to be coming out when it comes out. We just have to be patient. And finally, for the things that are definitely not coming to the game in September, is the global release. I like to keep touching on this topic just so people are aware that it is going to be taking much more time for the global release to come out. I feel like the game is definitely in its infant state. It still has so many changes to come. Right now, all the changes we're seeing right now are just like test things that are keeping the game fresh, seeing what works well. Just because I feel like if you look back, we had a balance change and then another balance change 2 days later. So I feel like that's a little bit uncharacteristic for a good working game to be having balance changes after changes. And so we have to keep in mind that the game is really, really new. They have to work on things that work good for the game. So we can't be expecting them to push out a game to go global when it's not absolutely ready. They want to make sure the game is awesome for everyone to enjoy. That's why we're not seeing the Android release right now. And to keep in mind that we will definitely see the Android release before the global release, so definitely keep that in mind. And I'm assuming that the global release isn't going to be coming for a few months now, but the Android release will be thrown in there in the mix sooner or later. So be sure to keep being patient. It'll all come in time. We just have to be patient and trust that Brawl Stars is making us a very, very quality game. Alright, you guys, that's going to be the conclusion of our discussion on what I believe could be coming in September for the updates. I like to keep touching on these topics just because I want to keep that excitement level high for the updates to come. I think the game is going to be super, super fun once we start seeing these updates rolling in for the different game modes and the Brawlers and when Android's coming out and the global release. It's just there's so much to come in Brawl Stars and I'm super excited. So if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like. Also, comment below what you think is going to be coming in September. I'd really want to hear what you guys are thinking about that. Also, why don't you hit that subscribe button at the bottom of the page to support the channel. I would really appreciate it. So with that being said, everyone, make sure to keep having fun with Brawl Stars. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace.